So here's a stereo in action. Play a song from the computer. There it is. Can't. As low as it goes. Wait a minute. I can turn the volume down on here. There's a stereo with the new lights. Plugged into the computer here. I ain't got a Walkman or nothing to record it on. Look, this meter still works. Ever since I soldered the wires and glued the power circuit back together, the sound meter still works. I soldered these new light bulbs in earlier. I'm only getting one side of the song. I can't get the guitar to the left channel. Which is really bugging me. I'm not getting the whole song. But this is proof that the stereo works. If you notice, the middle lights are brighter than the two end lights. Now look. In a minute, I'll show you why the two middle lights are brighter than the two outer lights. There's a science behind that that nobody will understand unless I show it to them. There's a science behind that. Notice the two middle lights are brighter than the two outer lights. The two outer lights are pointing towards you and me. These two lights here are pointing towards me and you. That light and that light are facing upward. While these two lights are facing you and me. I'm talking to the camera.